It's just a shame that such a beautiful speedway was marred by some of the publicity beforehand. We hope everything's going to be fine and dandy from here on out, and we'll have some great races here at this speedway here in Talladega, Alabama.
1969, 50 years ago here on September the 14th, the PDA, which was a Professional Drivers Association, they were going to boycott. So Big Bill Sr. had us meet in the other lower garage. He stood on the bench and he said, "Boys, this racetrack is safe and I want you to race tomorrow, and I'll pay each one of you more deal money if you'll stay over and you'll win the purse." Someone I knew pretty well came to me and they tried to convince us not to race, but naturally we were going to do it because we all needed money back then. So we did, and that was one of the biggest breaks that RCR ever had, was just to get to race here at Talladega.
A tremendous race here before these thousands of fans at the new Alabama International Motor Speedway, and a tremendous show being put on by these drivers out here today.
It was a heck of a day for all of us. It was big money back then to leave here with that kind of money, and I never thought I'd have to work again. Here I am, 50 years later, still digging.